Developing now, police looking for a man who stabbed another man defending himself from a dog attack downtown. Police say the call for help came in around 4 yesterday afternoon along West Houston Street. That's when they found the victim with a stab wound to the chest. Witnesses told police the victim was being attacked by the dog and then attacked by the owner. The victim is in the hospital in critical condition tonight. The dog and the owner have not been found.